Welcome to the Tenorshare channel. If your iPad screen is frozen on the support.apple.com/restore URL, don't worry. This often happens during an update, for example, when updating to iPad OS 26, or due to software glitches. We're here to help you navigate through this common issue. Let's explore why this happens and how to resolve it. The support.apple.com/restore screen is part of recovery mode, which your device may enter during an update or restore process via iTunes or because of software malfunctions. Now that we understand the cause, let's dive into three effective methods to get your iPad back on track. Method 1. Force restart your iPad. Start by force restarting your iPad, which can resolve many minor issues. Press the volume up and then volume down buttons. Then hold the power button until the device restarts. This soft reset can clear small glitches and temporary bugs. But if it doesn't work, proceed to the next method. Method 2. Use ReiBoot EOS System Repair. For a more comprehensive solution, try the ReiBoot EOS System Repair tool. It's designed to fix a variety of iOS issues, including recovery mode, black screen, and update failures, like being stuck on iPad OS 26 installation. Launch ReiBoot on your computer and connect your iPad. Use the Start Standard Repair feature to return your iPad to normal. Not only can this bring your iPad back to normal, but it can also help you upgrade directly to the latest iPad OS 26 smoothly. Method 3. Hard reset using iTunes. You can also use iTunes to repair your device, but this will erase all data on your iPad. If you don't have a backup, use this method with caution. Connect your iPad to a PC. iTunes will prompt you to update or restore your device. Choose Restore and follow the on-screen instructions. That's how you can fix an iPad stuck on the support.apple.com/restore screen, especially when updating to iPad OS 26. With ReiBoot, you not only repair your iPad, but also complete the upgrade safely. Thank you for watching. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. For more iPhone and iPad tips, catch you in the next video.